serious for a second. One of my favorite bands when I was in college is Built to Spill. They just put out their 7th record. They're going to perform a song called Hindsight. By the way, Built to Spill is a band that's on a major label, but they have no manager. Like, they have always done things the truly independent way for almost 2 decades. Here's Built to Spill from the El Rey on Last Call.
Yeah.
And there you have a very rare TV appearance and performance from the El Rey, from Built to Spill, thanks to those guys. There Is No Enemy is the seventh studio album from that band. Pick it up, it's fantastic. We're gonna take a break, and we get back more from The Village Idiot, and tonight's Last Call of Last Call is next.